Hey everybody, welcome back to the Star Wars headquarters, and we've got our very first tease of Jedi Fallen Order, because this was just posted all over EA's social media. It is the first Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order tease, and as you can see, it shows what looks like a broken lightsaber hilt, and then you can see like embers, you know, kind of flying in from the left side, and then in the background, some mysterious text. So, if you know what the text says, let me know in the comments. But yeah, we are gearing up for the full reveal of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, which will take place on April 13th. And yes, it has been confirmed that there will be a trailer on that day or around that day. So look forward to it. Mark it on your calendars. April 13th is the day. And, you know, if you look at their Twitter, they said the following when they posted the video. They said, "Don't stand out." And of course, the game takes place after Order 66, where you are a Jedi. And, you know, my guess is you're not going to want to stand out. And it might be giving some hints that there may be some, you know, stealth mechanics in the game as well, from what they're trying to say here. So we'll see if there are some stealth mechanics in the game, if sneaking will be a big part of the gameplay. It's going to be really interesting to see that. And, you know, this is what the community manager said about the trailer when responding about the new logo, which was also just revealed yesterday. He said, "The logo looks even better with the trailer treatment applied to it. Let me know if you agree in a few days." So again, the trailer has been confirmed for a few days. Now, a few days is technically the 11th, but I believe the trailer will take place on the 13th, because on the 13th is the official reveal date of Jedi Fallen Order. EA Star Wars posted this a while back. They said, "Join the head of Respawn Entertainment, Vince Zampella, and game director Stig Asmussen to be the first to learn about this holiday's highly anticipated action-adventure game, 1:30 p.m. CT on April 13th. And yes, there will be a live stream. So I'm expecting the trailer to be on April 13th. Now, maybe we'll get a teaser before then. Maybe we will get something around April 11th, which is the beginning of Star Wars Celebration. So we will be keeping our eyes peeled for that. So if there is a teaser before the actual event on the 13th, we'll be sure to let you know. So don't forget to subscribe, turn on notifications, and hit that like button if you are excited for the full reveal of Jedi Fallen Order. But that's the news for today. Let's take a look at that tease once more. Post in the comments if you know what the text says in the background, and whose lightsaber hilt do you think this is? Let me know what you think in the comments. Can't wait to read all of your comments about it. But I'll see you next time. Enjoy the rest of your day, and may the Force be with you always. Wee 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 w